Arabic vocabulary, grammar, and accents vary from region to region. Some of the words spoken today in the UAE may sound familiar to non-Arabic speakers. That's because they were adapted from the languages spoken by British, African, and Indian traders who were here in the 60s and 70s. بشيك تكتات السينما online. I'll check online for the cinema tickets. They sound familiar because the words بشيك, تكتات, and cinema come from the English words check, tickets, and cinema. Here are a few more. دريول comes from the English word driver. ليت from light bulb. Chocolate from chocolate. Pajama from pajama. Arabic has suffered due to modern technology. The internet, for example, is mostly in English. But there's good news. NYUAD and the UAE are working to ensure that people around the world can access the vast treasures of Arabic literature and history online.